I think video is an interesting dynamic for publishers, given that it's inventory constrained, right? And so where we saw the display marketplace, where there's tons of inventory out there, which really provides leverage for the demand side, I think publishers have leverage now on the supply side for video because it's constrained. If you want high quality video, like real large format, click to play stuff, the type of inventory that brands want to be around, there's not that much of it. And so what we've seen is publishers being a little bit more in control, and frankly, our job, I think, is to invest to create more of that for brands because there's not enough.
Well, it's a problem because there isn't that much inventory available. So everybody's looking for the right inventory, but since it's all different countries with small audiences, it's expensive to make content.
Different languages.
So it's expensive. So they're, I don't know, reluctant to do video, I think.
Well, I think it's just, from both a publisher and advertising perspective, they have to follow where the audiences are. And, audiences are increasingly digital, mobile in particular, critical part of any strategy, video as well. So I think you'll see these companies who they may have started or specialized in one or the other, video or mobile, but the larger companies are building platforms that can serve, across platform, all audiences, a place for an advertiser to make one buy or a place for a publisher to manage all the types of inventory it has available to sale cross-platform.
Data continues to be a hot topic across all of digital. In the last several years, data has really taken on a life of its own. So everything can be construed as a data point. There's enough emerging technology that you can use data in a very instantaneous programmatic method, or you can go back to more legacy, much deeper, much richer, much more data to scale to really embed that into your strategy and use it more in a 360-degree fashion, linking it back to an individual, individualizing your campaign, making sure that everything that you do from a marketing perspective is in sync with one another. So that's where we tend to play, is more in a holistic view, being able to tie data back to the individual and make it relevant to their life outside of digital, but using digital as the medium to address them.